and Connors just went for the ride. Mastiff looking to follow up. Whoa, what a drop kick. 322 pounds just connected. Lateral press, kick out by Connors. Mastiff want to keep this as a slow, methodical pace.
Well, to be honest with you, I'm not sure it's the pace that's the real issue. It's whether you try for strikes and using it. Oh, wow. I don't like Connors' neck on that.
Oh, but Bomber retorts and down goes Connors. Just got the full front of the Bomber kick out.
Does not want to have another loss, or else it's going to be a long time before she gets another title opportunity.
But also, how's that loss affected Piper? Even she thought about that victory. Oh, roll up from Dawn. Can she get the victory? Kick out. Piper Niven trying to keep. Oh, and Piper Niven just floors Isla Dawn. Piper Niven had spent months thinking about being NXT UK Women's Champion. Now the opportunity has gone and passed. How does that affect the psyche of Niven?
I think you can see, you take a look at Niven's face. Take a look at her body language as well. Niven is clearly upset. She's not her usual jovial self. Oh, she missed that.
There's still fight left in Piper Niven. Dawn rolls through, connects with a drop kick, rocks Niven, but Niven is still standing.
Oh, that's it.
Onto Isla Dawn, center of the ring for the cover, kick out. Wow.
Well, Niven's a long way from that corner.
Oh, Dawn to the skies, takes down Niven, but she needs to follow up here.
And quickly.
Goes for the cover, she hasn't hooked the leg, can she keep down Niven? No, Niven up at two.
Wolf, who's always been a very independent. Wait a second.
Well, Dragunov. Oh! What a strike!
Oh, no!
Wolf got the knees up. Once again, Dragunov. Oh! Down he goes. Lateral press off the leg this time. Kick out. Here comes the Bruiserweight. Once again, they collide. And look at Pete Dunne picking up the pace. Takes out the knee of the big man.
And Dunne paying back for that cheap shot earlier in the match.
Pete Dunne would love to stamp his authority here in NXT UK.
Wow. That's exactly what he does.
To the side of the face. Walter is down. Hooks the leg. Can Pete Dunne put away Walter? No.
Oh, wow.
Walter is in trouble. Pete Dunne looking to follow up. Can he take out the United Kingdom champion? Can he avenge his losses? Armbar!
The champion's still in this. Walter with a monkey grip, trying to prevent the full extension of the armbar. Needs to roll to his belly as well. That will give him some leverage advantage. Yes.
He's doing just that. Dunne trying to manipulate those fingers. Dunne's going to watch his shoulders. Oh! Tag! Wolf's the legal man. In comes Dragunov. Now Dragunov, oh, takes down Wolf. Look at the fire inside, the invincible one.
The Crimson Menace. Unbesiegbar indeed.
Don't worry. Easy on you.
Dragunov latches on. Wolf's trying to fight free here.
Dragunov was looking for that gotch lift suplex, but instead, oh, beautiful. Matrix move to get out.
Wow. Ilya Dragunov is like bottled lightning.
Oh, well, he's going to have to fight hard to get this. He's got him. He's got him.
There's the strength of Dragunov. Cover on Wolf. Oh, kick out. Tag. Now it's the Bruiserweight. Not sure if Wolf saw. Wow. Teamwork.
Stereo impact. Pete Dunne's the legal man. This could be it. X-Plex.
And Dragunov from the skies connects. Wolf is down. Dunne with the cover. Kick out. How do Wolf kick out?